So welcome everyone, welcome to Sadhava classes. You are in standard 6 and this is the textbook of standard 6 English medium English textbook Balabharti, English Balabharti. So we are going to see the 1.6 lesson, the peacock and the crane, the peacock and the crane. Let's start what is given in the, what is given in your lesson. Chalo dekhenge hum kya kya diya tumhare lesson. So let's see. There was once a very conceited peacock who had a gorgeous tail like no other bird, like no other bird. You know that the tail of the peacock is very beautiful. Who had a gorgeous tail like no other bird. So when he met a crane one day, the beautiful scoffed at the crane's colorful and dull feathers and immediately spread his own colorful tail for the crane to see the admire. पता है ना? So उसने crane देखा. So crane was white color का था. Now the peacock. Peacock said, अरे, see how beautiful my tail is. How beautiful my tail is. Look at my feathers. He boasted. How they shine in all the colors of rainbow. While yours are so pale, I am dressed like a king. वो पीकॉक क्या कहता है, मैं राजा जैसे दिखता हूँ, मेरे जो भी पंख है, जैसे सेवन कलर्स ऑफ रेनबो, रेनबो जैसे मेरे कलर्स, मेरे जो आई हैव द फेदर्स, दे आर लाइक अ रेनबो. और आपके देखे यार, एक ही कलर के हैं, व्हाइट कलर के, वो भी, और वो भी कैसे पेल है. दैट इज ट्रू, द क्रेन आंसर्ड. क्रेन ने क्या कहा, यस दैट्स ट्रू, द क्रेन आंसर्ड. But I can fly very high, right? But I can fly very high above. I can fly high above among the clouds and stars, and I can see all the beauty of the earth in all its glory. While you live down here just like any other cock, just like any other cock. Fine feathers don't make fine birds. Lakshya diya. So what happens? उसने क्या कहा, अरे मैं तो, तुम तो ठीक है, गुड, बट मैं तो उड़ सकता हूँ. आई कैन सी द ग्लोरी, आई कैन सी द ब्यूटी ऑफ द होल अर्थ. लेकिन तू एक कॉक जैसे होता है ना, कॉक, यू कैन स्टे एट वन प्लेस, बिकॉज यू नो वेरी वेल दैट पीकॉक, पीकॉक डजंट फ्लाई वेरी हाई, पीकॉक डजंट फ्लाई वेरी हाई, वो ज्यादा फ्लाई नहीं करता, इट डजंट फ्लाई वेरी हाई, सॉरी, इट डजंट फ्लाई वेरी हाई. Some of the things given to you. So what is conceited means very proud, when arrogant hote na, garv, gorgeous. What is gorgeous? Beautiful, magnificent and stunning. Scoffed at, that means laughed at. And fine feathers don't make fine birds. That means, what does that mean? Dekho. The saying, fine feathers make fine birds, is used in a negative sense to indicate that looks or flashy clothes. मतलब ना जैसा दिखता तैसा नष्ट, आपने देख सुना होगा, जैसे दिखता वैसा होता है क्या, नहीं होता है. So question number one, read the following sentences carefully and choose the correct meaning. The peacock had a gorgeous tail like no other bird. That means no other bird had a tail. Wrong. The peacock's tail was more beautiful than any other bird. So this is the right answer. All brothers had gorgeous tail? No. Getting? So question number A, answer आपको मिल जाएगा यहाँ पे. Then fine feathers don't make fine bird. That means you cannot use feathers to make birds. Wrong. You can judge something by its outward beauty? No. Something that looks beautiful may not be really useful, right? जो beautiful होता है वो हमेशा useful होगा क्या? नहीं होगा. So this is the answer of question number 1, A and B.